New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Universal Champion, Iron Man.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Focused and poised. If they play their cards right, guys, this match can be a declarative statement.
But across the way is one of the most decorated combat athletes of all time, Brock Lesnar. A man who approaches in-ring competition with a single-minded focus. All he's thinking about is winning this match.
And doing so by any means necessary. Lesnar is as savage as they come between the ropes. He'll do as much damage as possible to his opponent on his way to the win.
With a crucial elbow.
Oh, what a right hook. Heavy body shots.
Whipped high. And that was a stiff chain of strikes there. What are they doing here?
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Just stretching out the arm.
That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Snap power slam!
And it's Lesnar who's taking some damage after the attack. With an ability, Corey, you have to imagine Brock can more or less keep this going as long as he wants.
Absolutely, but Brock's also been known to drag things out a bit too long and let his opponents find an opening. So from my vantage point, he needs to put this one away quickly.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
Two.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Quick takedown there.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Executed.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh man, look at Lesnar's face, the beast tasting his own blood.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Big risk here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
And if that's what it takes to win, then so be it.
Cover! Kick out just in time.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
Tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Stomping the leg. Lesnar quick to counter.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
To a dead heat with these reversals. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Connects!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
But looks like things Lesnar's thinking about putting this one away sooner rather than later. The focus has been turned all the way up now. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Oh, man. Taking into a statement DDT.
He's returning fire. And he tosses it back in now. Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. And they feel the count.
Wow, so close.
And he's taking out a persistent assault.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Fighting the beast back.
Hooked up. And boom.
Yeah. Expected that one.
Strikes.
Unloading knees to the bottom.
And somehow through the pain. Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. Brock's got this in hand. Pin stopped by Rope Break.
Look at this. Oh,
gets delivered back into the ring.
Here he goes for the win!
And he clubs it out.
Resiliency.
Look at this.
Can he take advantage of this?
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match. Big win and a big match.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.